Merhaba Türkiye. This is Ian Anderson from Jethro Tull. This is our last concert as well. Thank you very much for having us, music lovers of Turkey. It's been fab to be with you. See you next time, okay? Enjoy the show.
Really don't mind if you sit this one out. My words better whisper you than the same shout. I may make you fail, but I can't make you think. Your sperm's in the gutter, your lungs in the sink. So you hide yourselves over the fields, and you make all your amber deeds, and your wise men don't know how it feels
to be thick as a brick.
Swept away in the tidal destruction, the moral melee, the elastic retreat brings the clouds of the play. As the last wave uncovers the new fangled way.
Yeah.
by the Father and the Son. And God shall lay down there upon the valley floor, and down by where the sweet stream runs. I'm chasing. Who was it?
This is called Mother Goose Spider.
So I turned her loose, she was screaming. And a foreign student said to me, was it really true? There are elephants and lions too, and Piccadilly Circus. Walk down by the belly pond, the Tricastle. Must have been 100 schoolgirls sobbing in the handkerchief, says one. I don't believe they knew I was a schoolboy. And the bearded lady said to me, if you start your raving and you're misbehaving, you'll be sorry. And the chicken fancier came to play with his long red beard, and his sister's weird, she drives a lorry. Old aeroplanes, slow boats, warm trains remind me of Jack. And plush hotels and pretty girls won't share the most of you. Silly said, I never had to write this before for Jacqueline. Funny how long nights allow thoughts on Jacqueline. When phantoms stray around my bed to offer us the streams they bring, and it's just the time and place to find the sad song to play for Jacqueline.
All right.
eyes that shriek, oh boots that leak.
Called It Was a Hot Night in Budapest. She was a middle distance runner. The translation wasn't clear. Could be a budding stately hero. International competition in a year. She was a good enough reason for a party. Well, you couldn't keep up on a drag line. While she ran a perfect circle, and she wore a perfect smile. In Budapest, all night in Budapest, we had a coffee hour in the old gymnasium, and dozen of the mandolins and checking on the gear. Well, she was helping out at the backstage, stopping hearts and chilling beer. Yes, and her legs went on forever, like staring up in infinity. Through a wisp of cotton panty, along the skin of Budapest. All night in Budapest. You could cut the heat, feel it back.
the wrong side of a knife. I feel it blowing from the side pills. Feel like you were playing for your life, if not for money. Hey. Well, she burned down a load the highest box. Cook yourself some more warm boy wine. The night's weird on earthly vision. I'm wearing only t-shirt, pants and skin. You know it ribbles just a
Budapest. Oh, that was Budapest. What's up?
fact, she wasn't there at all.
It was a hot night
in Budapest.
Sorry we were a long time coming to Turkey. We're kind of late getting here. Sorry. Martin was washing his hair, that's why. This is called, and of course dedicated to those extensive waistlines that some of us used to possess. This is called I Don't Want to Be, if at all humanly possible, a Fat Man, by Joe. Sorry, man.
other side through being fair. I rode his boat down the mountain and I'm sure the bad man win. Request your
Best friend,
And to men all your animals. And to wise men they'll know how it feels.
And to be thick
as a brain.